Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about the integral. We have the integral of e to the power of 11x plus x to the power of 11e dx. So I will show you the technique how to answer the question. The integral of e to the power of 11x, you will get about 1 over 11. Multiply with e to the power of 11x, because e is about the number, so we just follow the number in here. Next, we have x, so that should be about x to the power of 11e plus 1. On denominator, we have 11e plus 1, and we put about c is about constant. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.